With the SimPro 2020 project, BOSS implemented state-of-the-art combine production at its headquarters in Hasewinkel. Where previously two assembly lines existed, today there is a main line with sub-assembly lines feeding into it from both sides for pre-assembly and supply of the modules. More than 30 Lexion and Trion models are produced here. How is this diversity possible? See for yourself and follow us through the individual production steps of Lexion and Trion. The assembly of Lexion and Trion is progressing step by step. It continues with a wide variety of grain unloading auger tubes so that the separated grain can be emptied into trailers or transfer vehicles. Customers can rely on unloading rates of up to 180 liters per second. This will completely empty even the largest 18,000 liter grain tank in just 1.5 minutes. The optionally available pivoting spout and the swivel angle of 105 degrees on the Lexion and Trion facilitates precise filling of trailers and transfer vehicles. Depending on the width of the cutter bar and other requirements such as controlled traffic farming, customers can also choose between different auger tube lengths. The range extends through to the hydraulically folding 7XL for transfer distances of up to 12 meters. The next step is not assembly, but filling. No combine harvester can be tested without diesel, hydraulic oil, and cooling water. For so-called HRC machines, for example combine harvesters for regions such as Europe and North America, with strict exhaust emission standards, some urea solutions for exhaust gas cleaning is also added. Nothing now stands in the way of the comprehensive commissioning and functional testing which comes next. For full functionality, apart from wheels and TerraTrak tracked drives, only the feed rake conveyor is missing. In addition to the standard chain elevator in the feed rake conveyor, a belt conveyor can also be ordered. In addition to improved smoothness, this also offers less maintenance and twice the service life. Lexion and Trion customers also have the choice between fixed cutting angle, mechanically adjustable cutting angle, and hydraulically adjustable cutting angle from the cab. This allows them to react quickly to laid crops or to make convenient adjustments to the cutting angle when harvesting near ground crops such as soya. No matter which crop is to be harvested, Klaas has the right front attachment. From the 4.9 meter wide standard auger cutter bar to Vario cutter bars to the 13.8 meter wide Convio and Convio Flex Draper, with or without flex knife bars, hardly any wishes remain unfulfilled. The portfolio is complemented by cutter bars and mice pickers as well as sunflower pickers in various widths, which are built in Torokszent Miklós, Hungary. This is a further milestone for the Lexion and Trion assembly process.